Tonight is your first chance to show why you're the one seed. That it's not a fluke. That you're the best team. You should do that in unquestionable fashion. Okay? You need to come out and play like savages, like I've been saying to you all week. But under control savages that aren't fouling. Okay? You need to play together. We talked about it. That's the only way to win games like this, is as one unit. Not, doesn't matter who makes the basket, who makes a bad pass, who gets the rebound, who does what. Everybody's contribution is what wins the game. Okay?
We've worked really hard these last 2 weeks. Okay? It's time. All right, we're ready. We're ready. Do not get mad if you make a mistake. It's not a big deal. Shrug it off.
Move on to the next play.
Move on. Okay? We win this basketball game tonight. Let's go.
I'm ready. Come on.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill. It's a dangerous love affair. Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
We are, yeah, I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cards, all black, everything. And I got the black birds riding with they. I get more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave another grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, stop, 0, sicker. Back to running circles, well, never square.
Believer. spirit to a dove, oh, ooh, your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down, it rained down like... flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down, like...
Chartiers Houston 54, the Lady of the Sacred Heart 39.
Did I think you were going to do it? Absolutely. But now that you actually did it, that's one of my proudest moments, I just tell you that. I don't think you realize the opportunity you have now that you gave yourself to win a WPIAL title. I literally don't think I could be more proud of you in this moment. So you should be proud of yourselves. You can celebrate it for about 24 hours. And then we gotta get back to work. Okay?
Good job.
Bring it in. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together!
Close from Cupid on a shooting spree, feeling stupid 'cause I know it ain't no you and me.
But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, you know that you should know and let it go. But the fear of the unknown, hone another lover's phone, sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover, not a fighter, on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I had a good, I wish I had a touch, I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together. When all of the fighters say that I should forget, I wish you were the best, best I ever had. I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause it'll never be over. Until you tell me it's over. Until you tell me it's over.
Guys, that's what it takes. That's why you're a champion. 1, 2, 3, jazz! And you can't come out and think because we're the WPIAL champion, they're gonna roll over. It's the exact opposite. 1, 2, 3,
you're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find a fighter. Rise again.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Tonight
on
the bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight.